I will be showing you the steps I took to transfer my Rekordbox music collection from my old MacBook to the new one. If you are using Windows, the process is roughly the same. A transfer between the two, so between Mac and Windows, is not possible with this method. There is another way to do this, but this is what I've chosen today. A Rekordbox collection consists out of two parts: the music files and the database information with all the stuff like analyze data, cue points and playlists. First, I will make a backup of my Rekordbox collection. After that, the files need to be transferred. And then the backup needs to be restored. It's not a big deal if you have your music stored in an organized way. First, let's focus on the database part. On the old computer, we first make sure to run the latest version of Rekordbox. Then we need to create a backup of the collection. Go to the File menu, then choose Library, then hit Backup Library. Rekordbox first warns you that it will take some time. The next question is more important. It's asking if it needs to backup the music files as well. I do not want to do that, as that file would be huge. You could choose yes, but I always want to have a copy of my files on the network anyway. So I choose no. Next, it's asking for a location for the backup. I would recommend creating a folder in your documents folder called Rekordbox Backups. And that's where you store all your backups. I will be saving mine there. Now Rekordbox is putting all information into a zip file at the location I just pointed out. My music files are stored in an organized way. In my music folder, I have created a folder called Vinyl Collection. This folder contains all the music that I have in my Rekordbox. In the Vinyl Collection folder, I have created subfolders for all the things that I call musical genres. If a genre has a lot of tracks, I might have added subfolders. I look at them as my albums. If I select a track and get the information for it, you can see where this file is located on my computer. The username I have on my computer is part of the file path to this location. So on my new computer, I need to choose the identical username as I have now, including all the right caps. The music files need to be transferred as well. They can be manually copied, but I use a tool called File Synchronization to do that for me. On my Windows computer, I use the program called GoodSync. And back again on a brand new machine, and I just installed the latest version of Rekordbox. So I use this program called File Synchronization to transfer my files. This software copies or synchronizes files between two locations and works by making a pair with settings for each folder. I'll delete this and recreate one of these pairs. I want to copy from my network drive and the folder Electro. This arrow determines the direction and it is now set to synchronize, but I want it only to copy from the network to this machine. I want that folder to be copied to the Electro folder in my music folder. If you don't want certain files to be copied, you could set up a filter, but I don't want to do that right now. I do want to check this box to delete orphaned files. This will delete files from my computer if they are not present on the network that I'm copying from. After that, I'm ready and this pair is automatically saved. Then I select all the pairs and let them sync. And now it's just a waiting game. Let's check if my music files are on the same location as they were on the old system. And the final collection folder is inside the user folder and it has the same name as on the old computer. Looks good. Now, let's start Rekordbox. In Rekordbox, we go to File, Library, then choose Restore Library. Then, yes, I want to overwrite the current selection. Browse to my backup folder and grab the latest backup I just made and transferred from the old system. And let's restart Rekordbox. And here we see my old collection is complete. It has the right amount of tracks and yeah, all looks good. Let's get a file that has memory information for sure. You see that the track, including all the cue points, has been restored perfectly fine. Also, all my playlists are there. And not only the playlist, but also the folders with playlists in them. But there are some issues in this collection. If I look at my missing files, there's a bunch of files missing for one reason or the other. But that will be the subject of the next video. Subscribe to get an update when that video will be done.